Feeling disliked, unlovable. Tears fill the cornea. They drip and they fall like water from a cliff. They pool in my hands, and I just cannot stand being around anyone. They seemingly don't like me. I feel hated and disliked, unheard. My quiet voice talked over, pushed to the corner of the room. I assume the voices can only speak for me. The tears, they scream as they leave my opticals. The crack in my heart resounds, echoing like beasts in the Marianas Trench. I am deep below, drowning with rocks at my feet, tied and unable to be free, sinking. Sinking, sinking is me. Wounded with spikes going from my spine, they tie like vines. The vines, they choke me unendingly. The stress becomes my way of being. The wounds profound, ice-like touches in a winter howling blizzard. And I am lost wandering. Rage was my life, but now sorrow fills the cracks where rage once lived. One devil down and seemingly 100 more to go. I can't stand the thought of being open. But if no one sees what I write, how can I be heard? Struggling to the nth degree to feel some peace. Why does healing have to hurt so much? Is it not better to stay in the garden of sorrows, where sadness becomes my lunch, where tears and wails of torment become my stable and my hearth? The home in which I reside is nothing but a hollow home. My soul can't withstand the amount of pain that sits in my veins. I cannot abstain from the sorrow I feel. I push away any human being who comes in contact with me. I'm tired, you see. My feet, they bleed. My pores, they drain in blood. Tired is what I am. A spirit and soul bereft of love, a hug, a soul unwanted, a soul pushed to the brink of nothing. How do I let you be close when the thorns that grow from me want to viciously poke and prod you? How can you dare to get close to a rabid panda? A whirlwind of sadness and pain, and I simply can't say that I'm okay, because I'm not. Finn.